Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. In our game today, West Ham United, and they play Everton.
West Ham United. Today, number 13, Adrian. Number 5, Pablo Zabaleta. Number 21, Angelo O'Connor. Number 3, Aaron Creswell. Number 8,
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
West Ham United's lineup is this. We put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward from the back?
Yeah, I think it's one of those, it could be anything the manager wants it to be. He has got some very talented lads out there, though.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Seamus Coleman starts with Leighton Baines as the fullbacks. Yannick Bolasie plays with Theo Walcott out wide. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. It's been a good effort, really, by all concerned, to turn what was an athletics arena into a football stadium here in East London, the London Stadium. Lee Mason is today's ref. We're underway here with West Ham United kicking off. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And now a throw-in. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Schneiderlin. Leighton Baines. Now Rooney. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The shot's on.
Oh, it's poor defending, and it's cost them dearly again. Well, it's certainly their Achilles heel. The manager turns away in disgust. They have been trying to put this right in training, but out on the pitch, well, they are the most porous defence that you could ever imagine. Really soft, and they've conceded another soft goal, and they trail again.
He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
So Everton are in front. Noble. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Tackle goes in. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Schneiderlin. Here's Walcott. And the attack coming now from Everton. Davis. Now Schneiderlin.
And now the shot!
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. And Everton have got a corner. Here comes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Coleman. Morgan Schneiderlin. Could be dangerous. Yannick Bolasie.
Coleman.
Marco Arnautovic came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Little private game between the two of them. Zabaleta. In towards the near post. And they get it away. That's good. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Well, that's good defending. Cheku Kouyaté. João Mario. Fernandes. And he's trying to get it away. Yannick Bolasie. Zabaleta. Cresswell. Angelo Ogbonna. Cheku Kouyaté. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Using his physical power to protect the ball. And it's going to be a throw here. It's with Zabaleta. Crossed in by Zabaleta. Very good distance to the clearance. Strong challenge. It's Tom Davis. Davis. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Theo Walcott. With Wayne Rooney. Morgan Schneiderlin.
Profession has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of any time.
Theo Walcott needs to clear his lines. It's Tom Davis. Rooney. Davis.
Space to try and hit it now.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Coming off the pitch.
So, second half to come, with Everton at the moment in a good position.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Lanzini. Crisp defending there. That's a foul, free kick.
Good defensive clearance there.
Lanzini.
Well, then it goes.
Defended well.
Lanzini. That's a combination of skill. Foul by Everton here. Cleared away by the defender. They can be quick with good vision.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Goal, and it's the same old story. Well, the whole team defends, and they don't defend very well. You can't really point the finger at any of them, but as a unit, they're far too easy to score against, and they are now two goals behind and looking down the barrel of yet another defeat.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Substitution.
And they're taking Rooney off.
Coming off the pitch, number 10, Wayne Rooney. Coming onto the pitch, number
17. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Angelo Ogbonna. Gian Mario.
Into the attacking third.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
That's a good challenge.
Yannick Bolasie.
Davis. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's had a go here.
A real miscue here. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Lanzini. Marco Arnautović. Attacking now. Marco Arnautović.
Well, no danger from that cross, because the defender can cope with it easily.
Davis. Here's Walcott. And in he goes with the tackle. Lanzini. Fernandez. Gian Mario.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Theo Walcott.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Just a case of finding the spare man, as always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Gian Mario is the player with the ball, and he's moving well.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Substitution for West Ham United.
Emre enters the fray.
Number 5, Pablo Zabaleta, to be replaced by number 27, Patrice Evra.
Attacking well here. Put in from the wide area. Theo Walcott. It's Tom Davis. Here's Walcott, getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Davis threads it through.
Here's the chance.
That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him, because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
That's a fine challenge and he's got the ball. Pass threaded through. In on the goalkeeper. They can get one back now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Two tough guys going for it. Yannick Bolasie. Could be dangerous. Using his physical power to protect.
Shot on!
Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.